Designing the smart, energy-efficient, sustainable buildings which are in demand today requires using multiple AI-augmented tools and applications at the same time to produce photorealistic rendering which is expected by clients. The NVIDIA RTX A5500, built on our Ampere architecture, includes 24 gigabytes of GPU memory, expandable to 48 gigabytes using NVIDIA NVLink to support running applications such as Autodesk Revit for design and Enscape for ray traced visualization, simultaneously, each on their own display. Designers can swap physically based materials, such as different types of stone, wood, or fabric, and immediately see how each will appear in real life. With the click of a mouse, Enscape also provides access to virtual reality, allowing architects to view their 3D models in life size. VR has become an important aspect of design reviews, enabling a more intuitive experience of building spaces in full scale, driving more confident decision-making by non-experts such as owner-developers. And with support for NVIDIA RTX Virtual Workstation, or VWS software, the A5500 provides the ability for architects and designers to work on their models and designs whenever and wherever the creative impulse strikes. To learn more about the NVIDIA RTX A5500 and how it gives designers the ability to drive demanding, photorealistic workflows on the desktop, in VR, or wherever they need to be, visit the links in the description of this video.